the fight you came for. Ladies and gentlemen, the fight you paid your hard-earned green for. In this corner, weighing in at 202 pounds, standing 6 feet even, with a wingspan of a mighty black albatross, please welcome to his first ever professional fight, your challenger, Curly Freshfish Hawkins! And in this corner, weighing in at 207 pounds, standing tall at 6 feet, 2 inches, toes like Jack Thimble, fists like John Henry, ladies and gentlemen, the man you came for, the man who casts his shadow in the dark, your Negro heavyweight champion, you know him, you love him, Jay the Sport Jackson!
Put those hands up, Jay. I see those guns go down, I swear to God, son, you made it down. Okay, old man.
Look, I ain't buying anyway.
We want a good, clean fight. No biting, no spitting. This ain't a back alley, kid.
Yes, sir.
Language clean tonight, Jay. There's women in that crowd.
Believe me, I know. Hey!
When I say break, I want 3 cents back, boys. I don't get that, you don't get paid. Take those gloves off, nice and easy. Get the clock up!
Hey! Keep it simple, Jay! Hey, kid, how many rounds you want?
One.
Two. Three. How many you want me to give you?
Time
ain't a number, boy. How many rounds before you get friendly with the camp?
Well, sir.
Call me, sir!
I can ask you the same question.
Woo! You heard that. Good stuff! I do believe he came to fight, y'all. I do believe he came to break the sweat.
All right, boys, good luck.
Indeed.
Round one!
He gonna need it.
Come on now!
Watch out for that hook, he's seen him fight, you know that.
Come on, break the sweat!
Watch out!